is definitely tough. It's tough. Coming into Blood versus Water, I knew I had to put my emotions to the side. Last night I had to make the choice. Do I play with my emotions or strategically? And I chose strategically, only because I can deal with my emotions on my own. I was stuck between a rock and a hard place. Up until the last second of walking up to write her name down, I was really debating on what do I do. And I was like, you know what? We said we'd go to therapy if we needed it. But I thought to myself, screw it. I'm gonna write her name down. Writing my mom's name down, I definitely think I could add to my resume. Just showing everybody I mean what I say when I say I'm with you.
Last night, by not upsetting the apple cart, Nina really proved her loyalty.
Really good one. Look at you.
Survivor
gold.
I was the mastermind in Sandra going home.
Oh, man, I can't believe this. This is the best day ever.
For me, Sandra was a scalp that I wanted. That's huge for my game. She's like the queen of Survivor.
Oh, what a day. I don't ever want to compete again. I just want to stay here and fish.
Sandra going home last night, it's my plan in action.
Yeah, go.
Yep.
Oh,
wow. Nice.
Beauty.
That's a good one.
I'm hoping on a surface level, people see me as fun and easy to get along with.
That is a good-sized fish. Look at that.
That's big. But hopefully they don't realise that I can manipulate people if I want to.
Are you gonna kiss him? Come on, just a little kiss.
Oh, Jordy!
You're not supposed to make out with her.
Well, you were supposed to shove it.
Trying to bring him back to life.
I'm the Joker.
Oh, mate.
Why so serious?